see, S and T are points on the side PR and QR of a triangle PQR. Where is S? It is on the side?
PQ.
PR.
Yeah, it is on the side?
Side PR.
PR.
Okay. So, S is on the side PR. Here it is. Am I right, Pa? On the side PR. And T is a point on the side?
PQR.
QR.
So, just join S and T. You get a line segment which is present inside the triangle. Okay. So PQR is a triangle. Am I right, Pa? Am I right, Pa? So what is given?
Triangle.
PQR they are given. And one more element they are given. See, angle P. This is angle P. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Angle P is equal to RTS. This angle. Angle P is equal to angle RTS. Here it is. So these two angles are equal. Clear? So what is to be proved? To prove.
Triangle RPQ is similar to triangle.
Triangle RPQ is similar to triangle RTS. Let us take those two triangles. So in triangle, the bigger one. RPQ, RPQ in the sense, the bigger triangle PQR. Am I right, Pa? Triangle PQ. And you can take the same triangle, RPQ and RTS, like that you can say. Okay. The same triangle. I'm going to prove these two triangles as similar. You got it? Triangle RPQ is similar to triangle RTS. Both triangles are similar.
Sir, angle R and angle R, right? Common angles.
So which angle, which criteria I'm going to use? I'm going to use
WSAS.
Reverse. I'm proving it in reverse way. I'm going to prove these two triangles are similar. That's already they are given. Which similarity I'm going to use? AA. And now tell me, out of the two angle corresponding angles, so one set of corresponding angles are already they are given. What is that? Angle P is equal to reason given. Am I right? In triangle RPQ, in triangle RPQ, angle P, and in triangle RTS, angle RTS, they are equal. It is given. Right? RPQ. RTS, the same angle.
Common angle.
Very good. Angle R is equal to angle. So, reason?
Common angle.
Common angle. Common angle. Am I right, Pa? So, by AA similarity criterion, RPQ is similar to triangle RT.
RT.
Yes.
Yes.
Is it clear, Pa? Do you have any doubt in question number 5? Once again, I repeat, there is two different triangles. One is PQR, another one STR. So what I have to prove? I have to prove triangle RPQ and triangle RTS are similar. Already they have given in triangle RPQ, angle P, in triangle RTS, angle T, they are equal. Which is the common angle for triangle RPQ as well as RTS? Angle? So common angle. So two sets of corresponding angles are equal. Then easily we can state triangle RPQ is similar to triangle
RTR.
So I have a simple question. Suppose instead of RPQ, if I write triangle PQR in alphabetical way, now tell me it which is similar to which one. Yeah, same. Okay.
Sir, really?
The corresponding sites.
Yes, yes.
Similar to
STR.
I'm not getting the right answer.
TSR.
Very good. See, P is present in, say, what is the corresponding angle of angle P?
30.
Angle P. And here, which angle is equal? That is what they are given, right? Angle P and angle RTS are equal. So, angle P and RTS, angle T, P and T are equal. So, corresponding angle of angle P is angle T. So P here you have written first, and here it is T. Right? And which is common angle here?
Sir, angle R.
See, R you have written third. So same way you write R as third. And remaining Q and S. So Q and S in the middle. So PQR is similar to triangle TSR. Got it, pa?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt? Any steps? Any doubt in between? Anything? Should I repeat?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. So it's a small question, like you can do together. Question number 5 and 6. What about question number 6? Please listen to question number 6. This is what I have asked in the beginning of the class. If two triangles are congruent, what about their similarity? I have asked this question. Am I right, Pa? Do you remember?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Two triangles are congruent. Suppose triangle ABC and DEF are congruent. Shall we say those two triangles are similar or not? That's my question.
Yes, right, sir, you can say.
Yeah, here the proof. Here the proof. A simple proof, but important question. Like many times they have asked the board examination. So what is given? So in diagram, what they have given, Pa? Tell me they given. If means the condition they are given. Triangle
ABE is
congruent to triangle.
Congruent to triangle AC.
Yeah, to prove. That's it. Only the simple information they have given to prove. Triangle
ADE is similar to triangle ABC.
That's what they have given. Okay. So see in diagram, ABC is a triangle. D is a length, you know, like line segment present in between. Join BE and C. This is what given in the diagram. Okay. So what is given? AB is similar to ACD. Am I right, Pa?
Yes.
Triangle ABE congruent to triangle ACD. What about the corresponding sides?
Sir, equal.
Equal, sir.
Yeah, if it is congruent, corresponding sides are equal. Am I right?
Equal.
Am I right, Pa?
Yes,
and what
sir.
About side AB? Side AB is equal to
AC.
AC. Right, let it be equation 1. What about side AD?
Sorry, which is equal to AD? Is equal to AE. Sir.
AD is equal to AE. Let it be equation 2. Divide equation 1 by 2. Come on, do it.
AD.
AB by AD is equal to AC by AE.
This is equation 3. Now, come to the proof. What we have to prove? These two triangles are similar.
Triangle
ADE and triangle ABC. See? In these two triangles, AB by AD is equal to AC by AE. Check it out. AB by AD. See here. AB by AD. Which is equal to AC by AE. AC by AE. Which is the included angle?
Sir,
A is common angle, right? In ABC, we have angle A. In ADE also, we have the same angle A. Therefore, angle A is equal to angle A, which is?
Common
angle.
Common angle.
From equation 3. Am I right, Pa? So, what criteria shall we use here?
Yes, sir.